the United States will cease all implementation of the non-binding Paris Accord.